Hello ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm going to talk about the Gemini sun sign people who are born between 21st of May and 21st of June. I'm going to tell all the Gemini sun sign people how their year 2021 would be. Let me tell you at the outset that this year, this 2021, for all you Gemini moon sign people, will be a year of change. Your future will be entirely different from your past. This year, the year 2021, would be an inflection point in your life. All your problems, all your difficulties, all your worries, all your ordeals, all your predicaments are gonna come to an end, and a new life is gonna start for you. And this phase, which is going to start in the year 2021, is gonna be some best years of your life starting January 2021. So be prepared to enjoy life. Be prepared to experience happiness and joy in your life. Gemini sun sign people, you were absolutely distraught with life. But this year, 2021, is gonna change your life for the better. You are going to experience life to its fullest. And let me tell you, this joy, this happiness, this excitement, which starts in the year 2021 for you, is not gonna end in the year 2021. It is going to last a few more years. It is gonna last at least 3 years. So this is gonna be a brilliant time for y'all. It is gonna be a time to enjoy your life, and try to enjoy your life now, because you have suffered in the past. You have seen a lot of miseries in the past. So it is now time to balance it. Your life, your current phase of your life, is gonna balance it for y'all. But if you want to experience happiness, calmness, joy, richness, success, then you would have to do a remedy. This remedy which I'm gonna talk about will trigger all these positive things in your life. All these positives will come into your life if you do this remedy. This remedy will ensure that you receive a lot of happiness, a lot of joy, a lot of money, a lot of success, a lot of positive things in your life. And I'm gonna tell you all about the remedy just now. The remedy is that you will have to donate some money and some stuff to the poor. You will have to find 15 poor people. I mean, you will have to find 15 different poor people and give them 16 rupees each. If you are staying abroad, you will have to give $1.60 to 15 of those different poor people. And additionally, you will have to give them one black blanket each to 15 of those poor people. You have to donate some money and one blanket each to 15 of those poor people. Well, if you do this remedy, I am certain that life is going to provide you with a lot of positive things. And if you do not do this remedy, then those positive things are not gonna come easy to you. It will be difficult for you to achieve happiness, joy, success, money, etc., etc., etc. in your life. So my suggestion to y'all would be to calm the negative effects, the malefic effects of certain planets. You will have to go through the remedy. You will have to perform this remedy. Now let me talk about some specifics about Gemini sun sign for the year 2021. Businessmen who were struggling until last year will find a new business this year, and they might change their career path. Some businessmen will leave their business and opt for a job. So there is going to be a lot of transformation, and people who want to continue with their business may see new opportunities for themselves. They will get new business ideas in their mind, and these ideas they will implement on the ground this year. I mean, they will implement their ideas and thoughts in reality, and things are gonna get awesome for y'all in the future. For people who had lost their jobs in the earlier years, they may finally get a job this year. They will finally get a job in the year 2021, and it is going to be a new dawn for you. It is going to be a new beginning for you in your job. You are gonna meet such a contact this year, and that contact is going to take you miles ahead in your life. This contact could be your boss, your employer, or any one of your superiors. If you haven't saved money in the previous years, then this particular time will give you an opportunity to start saving money in your life. Well, for people who are trying to find love since a long time in their life, this year 2021 is gonna give them their love partner, and they are going to have a great time with them. They are finally gonna get that love partner they were dreaming for. And the love partner you meet in the year 2021 will be your life partner. And I wouldn't be surprised that y'all marry that person this year itself. Well, for students who were not doing well in their studies in the earlier years, this year they are going to perform exceptionally well. They are going to score excellent marks in their exams, and they would surprise their near and dear ones with their performance. So there is a lot of new things gonna happen in your life. You are finally going to work on that career which you were trying to find all this while. Gemini sun sign people who were wanting to get married since a long time, you may find your partner this year. But I'd suggest y'all not to marry this year. Postpone your marriage for the year 2022, because this particular year is not gonna be good for an arranged marriage. Well, for people who are in love, they can get married this year. But for people who are trying to have an arranged marriage, this year would not be a great year for them to marry. Married people who were having great misunderstandings with their spouse will finally overcome those misunderstandings and will start to have a cordial relationship with their partner. Your spouse is gonna support you in everything you do. Your spouse is gonna support you mentally, emotionally, physically, and you will find a lot of joy to be with them. You and your spouse are gonna work in tandem to uplift the name of the family, the legacy of your family. You and your spouse are gonna fight tooth and nail to preserve a legacy. On the health front, Gemini sun sign people, I'd like to tell y'all that this year is not gonna be a very great year for y'all. Y'all should take extra good care of yourselves. It might be so that you might contract a chronic disease this year. You might face some diseases which will be difficult for the doctors to diagnose. So you have to be extra careful this year. My suggestion to y'all would be, do not overeat this year, as this might complicate things on your health front. I'd suggest y'all to go for your regular checkups to your doctor. At any point in time you feel you're not comfortable with your health, then you must take action immediately. Do not delay, do not postpone your actions in regard to your health. Well, This is my general analysis of Gemini Sun sign people for the year 2021. If you want specific predictions about your life, if you want specific predictions about your future, if you want specific predictions about the year 2021, then you will have to provide your date of birth, time of birth, and place of birth to an astrologer. And then he or she can tell you specifically about your life, your future, and the year 2021. If you wish to consult me for your horoscope, then you're most welcome. Well, there is a good news for Gemini Sun sign people. Gemini Sun sign people, I'd like to inform y'all that I have made a very special religious godly silver amulet for y'all. This religious godly amulet, if you wear, then this amulet is gonna give you a lot of money in your life, a lot of success in your life, a lot of prosperity in your life. It is gonna protect your health throughout your life. This silver amulet is gonna give you the strength to move forward in life. And if life has knocked you down, this silver amulet will give you the strength to get up once again and run towards your goals and dreams. Thousands and thousands of my followers have worn this silver amulet and they have started to experience greatness in their life. So if you think you want to get this silver amulet for yourself, then you can contact me. Well, if you wish to know your future through astrology and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, if you want a life full of love, peace, success, prosperity, tranquility, calmness, and you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great year 2021. God bless you all. Jai Mata Di, Jai Ma Kali.